The wave of joining in Trinamool Congress, leaving various parties, is on its peak statewide. By holding hands of Trinamool leaders of West Bengal and state Trinamool Congress leaders, the tendency to leave the Congress and to join the Trinamool has grown alarmingly in Tripura. Outraged congressmen are all joining the Trinamool, being upset with the state leadership of Congress. According to information from sources, as many as 3,000 people have joined the Trinamool, and majority of them belonged to Congress. The organizational structure of the Congress party, which is plagued by internal strife, has worsened unprecedentedly before the 2023 assembly polls only because of poor leadership. Monday, 71 voters from 18 families left various political parties and joined the Trinamool Congress in presence of West Bengal Law Minister Malay Ghatak, MP Dr. Shantanu Sen, and Trinamool leaders of the state. During the joining program, West Bengal Law Minister Malay Ghatak said, many people from various parties are requesting to join the Trinamool. The wave of public joining in Trinamool Congress is unable to be controlled now, and every day, almost in 3 to 4 places, joining programs are going on. Malay Ghatak slammed Tripura BJP government, saying, BJP miscreants held attack on AITC MP Abhishek Banerjee and other youth leaders, but police, instead of detaining the BJP goons, took case against the victims. West Bengal Law Minister Malay Ghatak stressed that we will fight till the end and successfully evict the BJP government from Tripura.
পশ্চিমবঙ্গের উন্নয়নকে সামনে রেখে আজকে ত্রিপুরার মানুষ বিভিন্ন দল থেকে তারা তৃণমূল কংগ্রেসে যোগদান করছে। গতকালও এখানে যোগদান আমরা করিয়েছি এবং আজকে তিন জায়গায় এখানে একটা যোগদান পর্ব হবে। দুটোর সময় গান্ধী মুক্তি প্রজাতে কিছু মানুষ সেখানে যোগদান করবেন এবং আমাদের
The newly joined members raised Joy Tripura slogan. However, majority of the voters were from the Congress party. Other than West Bengal Minister Malay Ghatak, Dr. Shantanu Sen, MP Trinamool Congress, State Trinamool Congress leader Shubal Bhoumik, Panna Deb, and many others remained present on the occasion. Bureau report, Hullabore.